Gert, as today's commentator, what do you expect of the games of today?
Well, what I expect is maybe it's better to say what I hope. I mean, it's been a wonderful tournament with lots of exciting and beautiful games, and one game especially, of course, the another Aronian game. And one thing that makes a good tournament an unforgettable tournament is an exciting last round. So for that to happen, we need some results in this round which make this last round possible. So that's what I hope for.
You think Nakamura is on the right way with playing h5 in the opening?
Well, it has been tried before. It's not so uncommon. He's the ideal opponent for Carlsen in this round to make this last round possible. I mean, he's afraid of no one. He's afraid of beating no one. So yeah, I have hopes.
And you think Aronian will be able to win?
Well, looking at past results, it is a possibility. I mean, Giri has never beaten him, and he has lost 3 classical games against him. So it's definitely a possibility.
But in the end, who do you think will become champion? Will it be Carlsen or not?
Well, of course, being realistic, it should be Carlsen.
Thank you.